I don't see any fingers on the knob, so